I have a wave here somewhere. Hello, and welcome back to the adventures of Zweigbaum in Dark Souls. I look really cool when I have, when I'm like double like that. Now, in the last episode, I was cursed, which causes all sorts of problems. I have half my health, half my maximum health. My souls are down amongst these horrible basilisk creatures, and I don't know if I have a purging stone. I'm hoping I do. Oh, I do. Now, here's a question. Do I go and buy another purging stone as well? I'm gonna use this. Oh, I feel better now. Okay. Yay! Feeling much better. Okay, anyway, let's move on. I was trying to kill a giant rat. I do kind of want to get another purging stone. Thinking that might be a good idea. I think I can get there and back without dying. I think. I'll go ahead and go do that. Oh, I forgot about this whole corridor. Oh, and you. Why don't you just let me run to the place I want to get to? Everybody just stay out of my way. I just want to go and talk to them. I don't have enough souls to buy a burning stone. Who am I kidding? So why am I still going this way? That's a good... Oh, I know why I'm going this way. I'm going this way because there's a secret over here. Secreted it. Ha! I knew you were there, and I blocked your attack. I know that those dogs are over there, too. I'm hoping that they just leave me alone. Good doggy.
Please don't kill me. Don't kill me, doggy. No.
That dog. Wow, they really don't care. Yes. Found out I have never been down this thing. I don't think. Or maybe I have once. I don't know. Anyway, I didn't know about it for the longest time. I thought it was just death down there. But I think I can now cheese this rat. Where's my bow? I'm gonna shoot you in the eye for knocking me down that. Okay, I'll shoot you in the back. For knocking me down that stupid ramp that led to my death. Yeah, it hurts, doesn't it? I feel marginally bad about this. It's starting to look like one of those bulls in the bull fight in the temple, though. I don't know what they're called. The little pokey sword sticking out of its neck. I think bullfighting is horrible, by the way. There are many other better things for humans to do with their time than killing a bull at a stadium. But everybody's got their opinions. Mine stinks just as horribly as yours does. There's an item over there. Anyway, I found out about that thing. I had played through this section quite a few times, and I always thought that little place where I dropped down to up here was death. And it turns out it's not death. Spider shield? It's probably handy, but it has like a lot of resistances or something like that, doesn't it? Fire resistance. Oh, let me check the description. Boom, boom, boom. Spider shield. shield of the Savage Mountain Bandits, uniquely shaped with a large black spider etched upon it. Has resistance to poison. I thought it had resistance to something. So not only is it a little better than the shield I had on, but it also has resistance to poison. Do I just jump down from here? There's no ladder or anything. I'm gonna hurt myself. I think I hurt myself every time I do anything. This is Rat Girl. Oh, and then menu. Humanity, of course. So, the nameless soldier. So what is that rat there for, then? Like, the super giant rat. He didn't give me a lot of souls. He didn't give me enough to buy a purging stone. Can I even get out of here? Oh, I can get out of here, but... Isn't there... I think there's a proper side to slide down here. Hopefully it's this side. Did I pick right? Soon. Failure! Oh, don't let me die before I get my souls back. I need to buy another purging stone for safety. Why is he destroying the boxes? He's just... Why is this rat destroying... What? What's wrong with those boxes? What did they do to you? Or are you looking for your brothers and sisters? They're in other boxes. They're not in those boxes. Also, I killed them. Sorry. Here, I'll help you out there. I'll destroy that box for you. That's for your legacy. Is this a hole? Oh, that's not one I can drop through. This place is... It's very dangerous. No! No, no, no. Damn it. Arr. Now I don't have another purging stone. I'm so bad at this. I can't get to that guy in New Londo either. Need. What do they cost? Like 5,000 souls? I could try and go get back into that thing there. What I should have done was opened up that stupid door that I now realize is down here and it's not open. And I can't open it. And I couldn't get straight back to where my stuff was. But I can't. Because instead of opening up the door like a good doobie, I had to go and get cursed by an evil Kermit. Well, I'm gonna start. No, no. Oh, don't kill me before I... Oh, this is going horribly. This is not going well. Okay. I have some of that moss stuff, I know that. Yes, use it, please. A comedy of ineptitude. At least my pain should be amusing for you, the viewer. No! Stop that! It's a good thing I have this shield or I'd be really screwed. need your souls because I have to buy a stone from a crazy lady in the sewer. These rats are worse. They're the albino rats. They have more hit points. He's got kind of like a cool mohawk going on now. I kind of dig that. Yeah. I like the cool mohawk. Can I get one of you? No. I guess not. That rat took 3 hits. Now, the good news is I wasn't all that far in when the basilisk got me. I do kind of want to extend in these piece of corridors a little bit, but I'm gonna go open that door first and get my souls back. Oh, hello. I have something for you. Yeah, the fire spill is handy. Definitely is. Oh, I can go the other way. I don't have to go the other way, it's just like my skill isn't jumping around all the way, right? I thought you were gonna run away from me. You did the last time. Like you were afraid of me. It's because you know I'm cursed, isn't it? You know you have nothing to worry about. Because I'm gimpy. Oh, gimpy. Sorry, I just want to look at this shield for a second. It's cool looking. Now, let's go all the way down on this side. Safe side, and now I can go open this door, and that will make my inevitable multiple deaths easier to deal with, so I won't have to run as far. Make sure I'm wondering, this is the door of the big rat room, and then there's the ladder. The ladder goes up to the stairs, and the stairs go up to the bonfire. You were wondering that, right? You were. Seems I moved. What is that door that you just opened? Oh, hello. I thought that was just another slime. Okay, let's go get my souls. You are jumpy and... Oh, no. Unlock. Get out. Estus. No, not that thing. No. Yes. Oh, how did this go so bad so quickly? Oh, and this is gonna get really bad very quickly. No. Regroup. Oh my god! You follow me into the stairwell. I don't like this half health thing. I'm not one of those people who do like blood level 4 on Bloodborne. I don't know how people do that or why they do it. The challenge, okay, I get it. It's a challenge, it's challenging. Yeah. Challenge yourselves. Have fun with that. know why I'm insisting on clearing out this room. It's dangerous here. And I have, like, no health. And one of these is probably gonna jump down from the ceiling. I don't know why I'm gonna head here shortly. Okay, can I be safe now? Souls back. Oh, are you the box breaker? Come on, break the boxes. Break them. Break them. Break them. I'll help you. Yeah, get that box. I'm not a box. I'm not a box. If I don't break them, a rat's gonna pop out of one. I was gonna kill that baby rat. My soul's back. But look, there's my ill-fated bot. No! No! I hate you! You're a jerk! Oh, now you can see his eyes. See the little tiny yellow spot that... that's like right above the red stuff. That's its eye. They're like really creepy eyes. It's right at the top of where it says plus one on my Estus flask right now. That's that little yellow dot right there. It's its eye. These things are evil. Horribly evil. Now, what would be the smart thing to do right now? Purging stone. I want to go examine my statue though. This is where Zweigbaum died.
No!
It's really pretty cool looking now. It's become crystallized. Yeah, it would be. Go get a purging stone. Go get a purging stone. I am not the only one. I'm not the only one who was dumb and came down here and died. This rat alive. I'm gonna try not to destroy your statues. I can't guarantee anything once these things start flying at me and trying to breathe horrible death breath in my face. I don't like them. I really don't. I don't like them. Okay, let me get out of there. I don't want to be anywhere near your breath. It's horrible. It's worse than a Marlboro's breath. Oh no! 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 I'm sorry about that statue, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to kill your former body. I'm sorry. I wonder how much damage an arrow does to this thing. Probably not a whole lot, huh? I'm gonna shoot him in the gas sack. Maybe he won't be able to breathe out as much gas that way. Oh, maybe I can kill it before it gets to me. Ooh, that worked well. I like that. How do I get up? Okay. Wow, there's just so darn many of these things. And they're all evil. I could jump down on that one's head. But who knows how many of those there are down there. Oh, no!
No, 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 no.
Nobody, nope. Doesn't he come up the these stairs over here? Yeah, look, I can see this cloud of horrible breath. Firebombs or anything? Yeah, maybe I'll firebomb these guys. Do that, right? Oh, that works pretty well. Wow. Okay. That was pretty effective. I was not expecting that. I really wasn't expecting that. There's still one down there, though, wasn't there? Yes. I see you. I see you, and I don't like you. I don't think I can get a plunging attack on you. I think it's like... I got the plunging kick. Do you see that? I my foot landed on his gas sack for 3 points. Am I safe now?
This is Dark Souls. You're never safe.
This guy wasn't safe. This guy thought he was safe, and then he was like, no, it turned out I was wrong. And then he turned into horrible black crystalline stuff, and I smashed another guy's body here. I apologize, other players. Oh, no. No, that one's still hopping around. That wasn't game physics. Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. There you are. I probably do have enough for a purging stone now. Alright, let's clear this place out. How come he didn't get cursed? He just got mummified. Alrighty. Onward! As they say in Golden Sun. Oh, I have choices. There. You take the high road and I'll take the low road. And I'll end up in sewer. Ring of the Evil Eye. That's a pretty good ring. I like that ring. That will come in really handy when I have, like, zero health. What am I wearing now? I had Hobble's ring. No, wrong thing. Hobble's ring and a wolf ring. That gives me poise. That gives me poise. It's okay, I'll wait for you to finish laughing. Alright, let's see. I think actually I'm not gonna wear the ring of the evil eye. But let's look at the description because new stuff. Let's see, it'll be over here in the ring section. It absorbs HP from fallen enemies. According to legend, this ring contains the spirit of the evil eye, a dark beast which assaulted Astora. The strength of the evil eye does not waver, and HP is absorbed from fallen enemies. You know what would be cool is if every time you absorb HP from enemies, Fu Manchu's evil eye would play in the background. Just like a little short clip of it. That's what would make that ring better. That would make me equip that ring instead of the wolf ring and the hobbles. See where the high road goes. Oh, dang it. I'm so bad at this. I did it. I win. I'm in humanity. Now, see, here's the question. Is this someplace I've been before? Or is that a new place? Oh, I guess I can just roll it. And actually, it would just be this place, wouldn't it? There's a hole in the refrigerator. There is, okay. My curiosity is saving me. Alright, that wasn't so bad. Oh, should I go? Yeah, I need to get a purging stone, because the next thing is Blighttown, right? And Blighttown is horrible. Everybody agrees Blighttown is horrible. It is just a festering moon of death and poison. Did I get everything down here? I think I got everything down here. Oh, that's the end of that ramp. That door open. Did I kill? I killed all the stuff in here too, right? No, I didn't. There's a rat. A nasty rat. She was big. She was horrible, too. She wanted to kill me. It was purely self-defense. Oh, this is Blighttown Town. I remember you. You're funny.
Hi, Shemai. And good day to you. I'm Donald of Xena. I'm just a peddler of sorts. I adore trinkets and oddities, so I trade for them.
Greetings! What do you sell? Gold pine resin? For 1,000 souls each? That's handy. I have a place to buy that now, because that stuff is awesome. Oh, I don't like the crystal stuff. You can't repair it. It's like having a weapon temporarily. Mm-mm. No, thank you. I have plenty of arrows right now. Do you have any fancy arrows? You have large arrows. I don't really have enough souls for that, because I need to... I'm actually 5,000 souls down, because I need to get a purging stone. Bum, 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 bum. You have meat armor. Can I read it? Oh, I can. A strange helm from the ancient land of Xena, birthplace of the curious dealer Domnall. The two horns are believed to symbolize wisdom. Okay. That's the same, except for the many metals are believed to symbolize glory. So he's got wisdom, glory. He is a vanquisher. The gold bracelets symbolize a vanquisher. Inlaid silver rings symbolize an explorer. Oh. Oh no, it's back to the helm. Domnall is a... He's a quadruple threat. Can I talk to you?
I'm afraid I don't see anything here.
You should try taking that helmet off, and you might be able to see stuff through it. Possibly. I read somewhere that that helmet was actually inspired by an actual helmet of, like, Henry VIII. It was, like, a actual helmet he had. I think it was that one.
I'm afraid I don't see anything here.
Alright, well, take it easy, Domino.
Well, that is a shame.
It
but
is.
But no matter. No, not to worry. Come back again. I'm always available. Not every trade was meant to be. There'll be more in store for us. Someday. Sometime.
He's a talker, is that Domino? It's... I'm trying to get the camera over here. Cracks it. Don't look at me, look at the camera. Ah! It cracks me up that he has spectacles on the helmet. Even though he can't see through it. That's why you can't see anything, Domnall. Alright, anyway. I will bid you farewell. Nope, that's Beckon. Come! Come with me. Come play Dark Souls. I'm leaving now, though. So long, all. I'll see you the next time. We can't go through this. This door's locked, right? Yeah. Yeah, it's locked. So we can't go through there yet. So we're gonna go exploring. There's a... Ah! rat. We're gonna go through this doorway here. This doorway. So now I can beckon you. Come back next time. We'll go through this doorway over here. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.